the quality of the equipment, the professionalism, a tremendous number of, how many workers would you say were there?
Over 550. They doubled production and are about to triple production.
Nobody thought this could be done. The fake news was very unhappy that it was done. But you guys don't ask me about ventilators anymore.
Who's unhappy that ventilators are being made? Everybody,
because you never mention it. You never mention it. There's no stories. What a great job we've done with ventilators. We're now supplying ventilators all over the world because no other country could have done what we did. And you should say, that's a great story. Instead, you say Trump was slow. We were so fast.